help you get settled in on your first night. I actually worked in that office before you. I'm finishing up my last week now as a man days, where as soon as property and premises have been thoroughly cleaned and bleached, and the carpets have been replaced, blah, blah, blah. Now, that might sound bad, I know, but there's really nothing to worry about. The animatronic characters here do get a bit quirky at night, but do I blame them? No. If I were forced to sing those same stupid songs for 20 years and I never got a bath, I'd probably be a bit irritable at night, too. So remember, these characters hold a special place in the hearts of children, and you need to show them a little respect, right? Okay. Good night. Something about their servos locking up, they get turned off. The only real risk to you as a night watchman here, if any, is the fact that these characters, if they happen to see you after hours, probably won't recognize you as a person. They'll most likely see you as a metal endoskeleton around the facial area. So you can imagine how having your head forcibly pressed inside one of those could cause a bit of discomfort and death. The only parts of you that would likely see the light of day again would be your eyeballs and teeth that pop out the front of the mask.
Do 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 do. dum 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 dum.